Yeah, Cindy, she's interesting for me to play because she is your classic hard bitch. But she's actually one of the only characters who is completely direct with Luke and treats him like she would treat everybody else. And so she, as the movie goes, it's kind of hard to imagine in the beginning that we would see a softer side. She really doesn't have a soft side, but she's very human, she's very real, she's very honest.